What's up, everybody? Gamedropspops here. Alright, so we're gonna do Monster Hunter Rise Part 13, this time on Ryujinx 106819. So let's get in here and get busy. Alright, we're gonna go hit the amiibo lottery roll, see if we can get anything exclusive. Last episode, we got more level 4 quest done, upgraded our armor and weapon. So we'll see what happens this time around. We also did a rampage as well. Got that done. Getting fairly deep into this game. We'll make it full screen right after we're done with the amiibo roll. There we go. Took down some big monsters too, but I'm sure there's more to get. All right, so that's my crew. Up and at 'em, let's go. We've also found a few sub camps and relic letters.
Tilly, tell them what our cat is doing.
My cat just said hello.
Tilly's a cat.
Yeah, he's very frisky today. He has a bit of spring fever. Watch out, Miles, he's gonna get you again. You okay? All right, here we go. Okay, let's go report our... Actually, we'll go here first. Here we go. Scan it. All right, go for a roll. Oh man, I got one jackpot one time. And we've been consistently going down the line, so we'll keep that same method. Bingo! Double bingos. One more time. Scan it. Oh man, I did the same one. Yes. Okay. Palico, there it is. Palico vision. Bingo. All right, we got a dango ticket. We might need that. All right, he's got nothing to say. Let's get in there. What is, hold on, they got something to say over here. We have to find their missing items too. Sure. Nice. Good. Even more refreshing. Bye. Okay, let's make it full screen now. All right, let's check our optional subquests. That's good. We still got one in level 3. We're gonna go back and do that one too. Getting back the groceries, let's do that. There we go. All right, we're ready. I was cutting through the lava caverns one night. There was a spooky roar. Okay. Okay, here we go. Find those items. I'd like to finish that last 3-level job as well. I'm gonna go for that and try to get that one done. Here we go. Let's find those items. Nothing. Legendary herbs, all right. Okay. Here. Rations. We're gonna get hungry looking for this stuff. See if we can get some of these side missions done too. Whoa. Spider web. Okay, our first item is in this general direction. Okay.
I'll just do this.
All right, get some honey. Get this bug.
I'll just do this.
Nice. 4 more to find of that. Rock and roll. Here we go. Right over here should be our first item. Okay, look for it. There's a mushroom, pile of something or other.
What's this?
Send him on his way. Let's go get that. Another bug right here.
One step closer to completion.
Yeah. Miles, don't roll around. Mummy's trying to sleep. Making noise. Okay, there's a box of something right there. We found our first item. Gust crab, we'll take that. Okay, rocking and rolling here. You will. Okay, nothing special up here. Doesn't hurt the look though. Next item should be in this general direction. Now, is it down here? Kind of looks like it might be down on the bottom side. Back up here, maybe. Okay, can't really. Whoa. Well, we're down here. Might as well go check it out.
Going swimmingly.
One more mushroom, we're good on that one. Okay, into the cave we go. So it isn't down here. It's too bad that lantern bug doesn't count as an insect.
I'll just take this.
Okay, let's cut through here. Should be one directly in front of this area. There's our mushroom. We'll get that side mission done. Nope, we won't. Never mind. Okay, hold on. Put that away. Satchel of stuff over there. There it is. Okay. On to the next one. Put that away. Let's go. Stop fooling around. Now we're going to go up that way towards number 6. Yes, that one's done.
Mission
the edge of the world. Can't go that way. Let's go through this cave up here. We're not in the mood to fight anything right now. Snag up those. Look at that dude. Go back up around this way.
I'll just take this.
Get to the higher ground up here. We're gonna go all the way this way. Okay, we're gonna get rid of we'll get rid of that. Unfortunately, I gotta make room for stuff, so. Okay, we're on path to find another box set of stuff up this way. Should be up here. Should be right down in that hole. First, we're gonna get that item right there. Never seen that before yet. Okay, that pack just completely disappeared. Back on the path to find it. It's not down here. Back up we go. Where is it, man? Should be right around here. On top of that, okay, let's go find these ones first then. Okay, gotta be one around here. Okay. Whoa, where you going, bro? Come on, get up there. Okay, it's gotta be here. Okay.
I'll just take this.
Another one done. It's gotta be here somewhere. Find this thing now. It's supposed to be right over in this area. Oh, there it is. Got it. Sweet. Okay. We're gonna go investigate this area since we've never been down this way. And there is one down that way anyways. Go get it. One left. Okay, we're gonna follow this path because it seems to take us where we need to go. Bit of a shortcut, it looks like. Let's get rid of okay, this looks like the 10 spot.
What's this? This looks useful.
Should be right on the other side of that. Okay, we can't go fishing right now. Should be right around here somewhere. There it is. Ah, we did it. Nice. Wicked. Got a couple of side missions done too. Busy as a bee. Alrighty. Almost level 13. Half peanut. Nice. Finding things like a boss. All right. We also found another sub camp that we could set up. Very good. Okay, gathering ore. Okay. Let's go see what they want to talk about. Probably the sub camp. Okay, monster bone large. We need to find two of those. See if we can upgrade our armor any more. Okay, we're missing parts for that. Flabby hide, we still need two of those.
Some hunters literally take hours. I'm used to it.
Alright. Now we'll come back when we have more armor sphere. But that's a little bit more better. let's see if we can finish this one. All right, now we're gonna put in something that's gonna make us a little more heavy hitting when we find this thing. This one is the very last job of this star level, so. Alright, hold on. Might see, that's it. Okay. Go find this thing. It's that question mark. That's what we're looking for. I'd like to get this one done. Apparently it's right down here.
Going swimmingly.
All right. Buds.
I do.
Yeah, where's this thing? There it is. Chase this mofo down. Get him. Okay, it's all. Keep rocking it here. Roll. Nice. Roll. Oh, you got it. got me good that time. Hey. Miles, what are you screaming for? Get this right here. Get me out of this.
You're not getting away.
Okay. Get him. Turn and face him this way. Good there. Keep getting it. Oh, man. Got me good with his tail that time. Get to that helium thing over there. Yikes. Bear, you rock. Okay, it's gotta be hurting a little bit. Get that sharpened. Okay, where do they go now? We need that mite seed. Okay, gotta stay away from his head. This. Need that.
Making good progress.
Take this way, see if we can see him. Yeah. get him. Can't hit the good over there. Quickly. Alright, he's really rocking me now. Oh man, good thing I got that too. Okay. We'll get him.
What an embarrassment.
We're gonna eat something. Munch it.
Another great meal.
All right, let's go. We're gonna get it this time. Yeah, we fainted once, but we will get our revenge. We're gonna get that side mission done too right now. There he is. Okay, we got that increased hit ratio. Stay up there for. over there. Get him. Come on. Oh, come on. Get up.
Be careful.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, roll. This thing needs to die, man. Going to get this over here. Come on. Holy smoke. What? Okay. Go track this thing, man. This butterfly over here too. There he goes.
I'll just take this.
I has really bolted out of there. Where's he at? How did he get there? I was just there. Come on. Oh man. Yes. Did it. Awesome. Man, this was a tough one. We need large bones, come on. That was awesome. Ten more points. Yes. Awesome. Three's all done. Sweet. We'll do one more work, one more job. Got a couple of side missions solved as well. talk to me. Still need flabby hide. So those are all done. Let's do one more job, then we'll wrap up for today, or tonight, or tomorrow. Okay. Hunt a wild monster sighted. Get this one. Right here. We'll do this one. Okay, thank you for your concern. Let's go. Ooh, oh man, the queen of Sandy Plains is spewing fire, burning my stuff. She even set my pants on fire. Well, maybe you're a liar. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Cheerful man.
Oh, no.
What's wrong, Miles?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. All right. Hopefully we get this one accomplished. That will give us a complete package today. Well, not complete, but I'll feel complete. Until the next episode of part 14 already. My goodness. Ultimate goal is to get to that guy right there.
Taylor, tell them that our cat is sleeping.
Yeah, he's snoozing right now. Marlin are burnt up barbecue style. Well, we know what she looks like. Let's go get her. First thing we're gonna do is eat some food. All right, let's gather some stuff. Nice dinner item, might as well. All right, we'll get Come it up. Up and at him. Let's go. Best thing to do. Maybe I should add something in there. Okay. Good, now. There we go. Let's go find this creature now. Whatever. You know what I'm saying. That'll get us closer to where we gotta go. Something directly that way. Is that what we're looking for? We're soon gonna find out here. What we're looking for? No.
Let us begin.
That's not the right one. Got one job done. We need to find that other creature. Thank you. Okay. Lucky life found. Nice. There it is there. Now we gotta head that way. There it is over there. I see it. Put that away. Let's go. No. Oh my God. Wasting precious seconds here. Now we can attack one of them, ride them, and hurt them. Yeah. Move it. Yeah, he got me good, but I got 5 shots on him. Yeah, I better go over here and heal up. Yes. distracted with that thing there. Good thing I got that healing berry off at a second here. What? How did I faint? Are you kidding me? My
What an embarrassment.
This is what we're looking for right here. We have to get up that way. Okay, don't leave. We just got here. Oh my god. Come on. Come on.
Not getting away.
Okay, collect the broken piece. Where is this thing now? Main camp, yes. Gonna go back and eat some more food. Sometimes. Okay. I wish there was a poison one. Okay, I guess we'll go that. Okay, let's go. Find this thing and kill it. like they're all here at the same time. Take them down, keep hitting them. Keep hitting them. Get over here now and get that poison out of our system. There it is.
Weapons get dull.
Better sharpen it. Chop it. Roll. Roll. Come on, you're going down. We're being attacked by these other animals here. Let's go over here and heal up. Oh, come on. Hey. Wrong way, man, wrong way. Okay, it's taking off, let's go. I'm gonna get this thing, man. Get there. Get that defense butterfly. Die, man. Hit that. Yes. Done. Oh, yeah. No time to spare either, man. Okay, let's pick this thing clean. Okay, I think we're done for today. What an awesome adventure this has been, to say the least. Alright. Nothing else to claim here. Maybe we can get this 10-point bird bug real quick. No. Yeah, got it. Perfect. On the rock, too. That's a nice picture. Let's go claim in this particular... Oh, yeah. Well, I know we fainted once, but... Man, that's awesome. Boy, oh boy, getting that much closer to finishing off the 4 stars, opening up the 5 stars, which is going to be a trip and a half. Next episode, we'll do more of the 4s, and we'll do another rampage. Maybe we can unlock some new armor that's even more protective. All right, lots of stuff to go and cash in here. Nice. Monster bone large. We need one of those. Okay.
Take care of yourself.
What's up?
Okay, anything new that we can make? Strong. Can't really forge anything new. Guess we could throw on these pants. Okay. All right, I got new slacks on. Okay, we're gonna leave it there. Make sure we save it. Those pants give you general protection against almost everything, so can't go wrong. All right, we're gonna end this episode now. What a productive job and a half we had today. Part 14 should be even more fun because it just keeps getting better and better, in my opinion, with more things completed. All right, I'm gonna shrink it down. If you're wondering, I was using 6819 for this, so we will shut that down. So if you're wondering, I was using 6819 for this. I'm going to stop it. And then we're going to go into my website, my YouTube page. And we're going to go and check out all my links that I got to offer. We'll go into my channel right over here. And we'll look at the last video of this series right under that area. Come down to the description box. First of all, don't forget to like the video. And hopefully you'll subscribe to my channel as well. Then if you go to the description box, you can find everything you need to look for. Here's my Wii U profile. Got my Switch friend code. Xbox and PlayStation are there as well. Okay, I got a Facebook page you can check out. It's a gaming group page. You want to join here, post your game streams and videos, go for it. The other one is my Facebook group page. The first one, this one's a gaming page, which you can all also follow, like, and even support with stars. I have a Twitter page you can check out anytime you want. Here it is here. Follow me on this if you want to. There's that. Then I also have a little shop. If you're looking for gift ideas, take a look at this whenever you get a chance. All right, and if you are already a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. All right, I gotta go. I'll be back with something real soon, I promise. Until next time, peace, later, bye. Thanks for watching.